We're going to have a solar eclipse that will be visible across a large portion of the U.S. here in a couple of weeks. And I don't really want to trust my eyes to some of the cheap cardboard and plastic viewing glasses that they're selling or handing out. I obtained some of these filter plates for a welding helmet. They're a shade 14. I believe this is the darkest that you can get. They are 2 inches by 4 1/4. This is tempered glass. It's not safety glass, but it's tempered. A couple of pieces of scrap MDF. Had a few holes in it. I plugged the holes with some wood dowel. Marked the centers. I want to cut a hole in here that will clear this glass and leave a lip for this to recess into. I have a template that will center on the crosshairs. Put this down, a piece of double-sided tape. Route the hole. I've adjusted this opening a little bit by gluing some strips of wood in here. I was set up for a 1/16 overlap of the lens, and I've changed that to 1/8. Pre-cut a hole in there with my scroll saw, and I have this pattern bit adjusted so the bearing will just touch the plywood. I didn't have a bit that I wanted to create a lip around this opening, so I'm going to use a roundover bit. I'm going to run that up a little bit deeper than normal. That creates this shoulder. It's rounded over. I have to cut out these corners with a chisel, and that lens will fit in there. Once you get the depth adjusted, that'll be just slightly below the surface. Put in the filter plate, and then there's a retaining frame that screws on there, and it's done. Facing the general direction of the sun, fingers in the recesses, bring this up to your face with or without glasses and look directly at the sun. It protects your whole face. And the sun will be about this size in the viewer, because this blocks out all but the main body of the sun. So we end up with a slightly over-engineered solar eclipse viewer, much safer than those cardboard and plastic things, which are barely larger than some pairs of eyeglasses. This protects both eyes. You can drill a hole in the corner, hang it on the wall for the next solar eclipse, which the next total eclipse, I would be at 98, I believe. I don't think I'll be worrying about it that time. But this is good for any partial eclipse or any time you want to just look at the sun for some reason.